Muslims have doubt about profit and loss account and profit and loss appropriation account because of its similar name. I have some differences for you. Let's see.
Difference between profit and loss account and profit and loss appropriation account. Basis: profit and loss account, profit and loss appropriation account. First one, stage of preparation. It is prepared after trading account. It therefore starts with the gross profit as per the trading account. You know that profit and loss account will prepare after trading account. The trading account may give gross profit or gross loss. If credit balance, which means credit side excess than debit side, gross profit. Debit side excess than credit side, debit balance, gross loss. Whatever it is, gross profit and gross loss will be transferred to profit and loss account. If gross profit, that will be transferred to credit side of profit and loss account. If gross loss, that will be transferred to debit side of profit and loss account. So it is beginning with that, it is starting with that. Profit and loss appropriation account. It is prepared after profit and loss account. You know that profit and loss appropriation account prepared after profit and loss account. Because the net profit we need to distribute, if any net loss, that also brought forward by profit and loss appropriation account. Therefore, starts with net profit or net loss. You know what is the meaning of net profit? Credit balance of profit and loss account is net profit. Debit side of profit and loss account is debit balance, means debit side of debit balance means profit and loss account. Debit side is excess than credit side, which means net loss. So profit and loss appropriation account begins with net profit or net loss. Objective. Second difference, objective. It is prepared to determine net profit and or net loss incurred during the accounting year. For what purpose this profit and loss account is preparing? It is prepared only for the purpose of determining whether net profit or net loss during the year. Profit and loss appropriation account, it is prepared to show appropriation of net profit. That net profit will be appropriated, which means divided in many parts like salary, commission, interest on capital. These all those things will be given with the help of net profit only. And after given this also, that profit also will be distributed. So it is prepared to show appropriation of net profit. Distribution of net profit or net loss. Even net loss also will be distributed to the partner's head. So debit side, it will goes to partner's capital account. So that way, for the accounting period among the partners. Okay, good. And third one, nature of items. What are the nature of items? It is debited with the expenses. Which one? Profit and loss account. It is debited with expenses. Debit all the expenses, losses, credit all incomes and gains. Like nominal account rules, it follows. Which is that? Profit and loss account. It debited with the expenses and credited with the income. Not being operating income to determine net profit or net loss when accounting period, right? Okay, charges against profit, which means which are all the expenses are reducing profit, that is charges against profit, credited with the income, not being operating income, so operating income will not come. To determine net profit, for what purpose? To determine net profit or net loss in that accounting period. Next, profit and loss appropriation account. It is debited with the items appropriation of profit, such as salary, commission to partners, interest on capital and transfer to reserve, etc. These all are appropriation of profit. Profit will be divided and given to the partners like salary, commission and interest on capital like reserves. These all the items will be taken from net profit. That net profit is the available profit. This is found from profit and loss account, and it is brought forward from profit and loss account to profit and loss appropriation account credit side. Okay, and it is credited with the items being debited to partners capital account, to partners current accounts, such as interest on drawings. You know what is the interest on drawings? Partner has to give to the firm. So these item, interest on drawings items alone, will credit in profit and loss appropriation account. And partnership deed or agreement. You know which account affects that partnership deed and agreement? Profit and loss account will not affect the deed. Let's see. Preparation of the profit and loss account. Preparation of this account is not guided by the partnership deed or agreement. So that profit and loss, which means partnership deed or agreement, will not guide profit and loss account. So no items will be false here. And next, profit and loss appropriation account. In that sense, preparation of account is guided by partnership deed and agreement. You know, salary, commission, interest on capital, interest on drawings, reserves, these all the items. Everything is registered as per 1932 deed or agreement in that. So deed is guiding here profit and loss appropriation account. Next, matching principles. Which principle is matching? While preparing this account, matching principle, revenue is matched against expenses is follows. So see that revenues are registered or entered in credit side of profit and loss account. Profit and loss account, revenue will be entered in credit side and expenses will be entered in debit side. So revenue against profit. If revenues are more than revenues against expenses, right? So revenues are more than expenses, net profit. And profit and loss appropriation account, while preparing this account, matching principle is not followed, being not applicable. No matching principles, no accounting principles. If profit is available, if deed is accepted, they will give. If silent about it, they won't. So this will happen. Okay, fine.